Courtney's ready to test a positive for
and we talked about how to